one of only 311 L89 Camaros built. A very cool Camaro. There it is. Beautifully presented and as delivered. Livery, highly optioned, faithfully executed car, fantastic. Period color scheme, houndstooth interior. Lovely Camaro being offered without reserve.
What a color. You park up somewhere, you'll be able to find it.
That's right. Striking.
Very striking. The Chevrolet Camaro.
Beautifully restored Camaro, all right.
100,000. Camaro. 100,000. Top of 50. You know it's here to be sold, ladies and gentlemen. $50,000. $50,000. Stunning car. Put me in. $50,000. Where are you? $50,000. You thank you very much indeed. Right in the middle of $50,000. And in the market, straight away. At $50,000 here. At $50,000. At $55,000. Let's see $55,000. Let's see some action. $50,000. Ladies and gentlemen, are you attending at $55,000, $60,000, $65,000, $65,000 now, at $60,000. It's here, you know it's being sold, you're out at $60,000. $65,000 now, may I say, at $60,000. Right in front of me here, ladies and gentlemen, selling the car at $60,000. 65, may we say, at $60,000. A Camaro, the Chevrolet Camaro, at just $60,000. The bit is in front of me here, at 60,000, 85 would you like in the middle, sir, now? Would you like to come back at 85? At 80,000 I have here, 80,000. 85 would you like to bid me? At 80,000, the dormant, 85? Yes, sir, 85. 90,000 now, sir. 90, may we say. Would you like, no. Thank you for your bidding. At 85,000, spirited as it was. At 85,000, still with my original bar, at $85,000. You're out, sir, at 85. You want to get 90? No. Happy to be out. At 85. I've got you. 85 then. $85,000 here for the first time, ladies and gentlemen. At $85,000. For the second time, at $85,000. And selling for the third and the last time at $85,000.
Great value.
Enormous value. $85,000. No, $90,000 in the nick of time. 90. Five, sir. 95. Try one more, sir. 95. 100,
yes,
sir. Yes, 100. 100. Try five. No. Thank you so much for your bidding. The bid is at 100,000. It's on my left here. At 100,000 for the first time. 100,000 for the second time. And 100,000 for the third. And the last time, $100,000 I sell. Sold your car, sir. Congratulations. Have you a panel number?
Panel number? 342. All right.
Why, sir?
Lot 24. It's the 64 Porsche.